rationale for the reduced government spending, and I think everyone recognizes that we have to reduce government spending. The rationale is to see to it that with reduced government spending, our deficits will decline, and therefore our economic vitality will improve. Someone will need to explain to me how laying off 1,000 people increases the economic vitality of Suffolk County. I'm happy to wait and hear the explanation, but I doubt if one is forthcoming. Someone will have to explain to me how the future of this country, which I see the president had quite right when in his State of the Union message, he said that we have to out-innovate and out-build and out-educate our competitors if we're going to win the future. If we diminish our ability to innovate, and that is what Brookhaven National Lab and the other Department of Energy labs are all about, if we diminish that, we severely constrain our ability to remain competitive in an increasing